Good evening, parents, students, and staff. This is Carolina Ramirez, one of the four assistant principals of Tesla High School, with our Border Collie What to Know for the week of October 25th to October 29th. First off, we have our Halloween dance tomorrow night. Shredder Bees will head down to Lake Worcester on Thursday. And we have the list of people who want free admission to go to the fair on Monday, November 1st. Remember, we have 25 slots open for students to go unless they go with a family or any of their friends. Parents, we are having an issue with student tardiness, skipping and unnecessary wandering of the halls. Please be aware that any student that exceeds more than 10 unexcused absences will receive an FF and will not receive credit per course and can run the risk of losing their parking permit and/or driver's license as required by the state. Unexcused absences are coded as 2A. Please heed any attendance letters that are sent home or check your student's attendance in PS. Tardiness and skipping will receive disciplinary action up to and including after-school detention, in-school suspension, and out-of-school suspension for chronic issues. In addition, new procedures will be in place regarding student movement during instructional time, including visits to the restroom. The first and last 10 minutes of class is an important time to ensure administrative matters such as attendance and teacher directives are given. Students should not be requesting to leave the classroom during that time. Any student found to be in the halls during instruction without a pass will be escorted or sent back to class. Remember, the safety is of the utmost importance to us. The next set of progress reports have already been distributed today, and tomorrow is the next early release day, which means Tesla will dismiss at 1:15 with advisory from 12:55 to 1:15. Auditions for anyone interested in being a part of the pit, cast or crew for the 2022 spring musical production of Seussical the Musical begin November 1st, in which the 25 selected students will go to the fair. Crew applications are due November 19th. Please see Mrs. Madison in room 710 for questions. This is a reminder for any 11th and 12th grader that the ASVAB will be given on November 10th, 2021. Registration forms must be returned to Mrs. Chelsea by November 5th, and any student under the age of 18 must have a parent's signature. The pre-ACT will be administered on November 17th. This Tailslandian River Regional Required Assessment for 10th graders measures what students have learned and helps educators identify the information that students still need to learn to succeed in college or a career. The pre-ACT simulates the ACT testing experience by providing students early exposure to ACT test quality questions. It is imperative that students are here on time on testing day. Attention students, there is a college fair next week on November 2nd from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. at East Chaseville High. Over 250 colleges and universities from across the country, worldwide, and the region itself will be represented. Go learn about what each school has to offer. Scholarship information, a reminder of the deadline for the $1,000 scholarship sponsored by the Omega Psi Phi Fraternity, Phi Lambda Lambda chapter. All applications must be in by November 1st, in which the day all 25 selected students are going to the fair for the free admission on the Sunday newspaper's front page. Please remember to check the Tesla High School website for previous and current scholarship opportunities. Yesterday we had our soccer team away at Lake Worcester. How cool is that? Today, there are no athletic events, but you are welcome to sign up for the free fair admission on the Sunday newspaper's front page. Remember, there are 25 slots available for everyone who wants to go. Tomorrow, soccer is home against Hoboken Heights. Thursday, junior varsity football is home against Whittaker North. And Friday, varsity football is away at Whittaker North. Remember, unlike other school districts that require mask mandates during COVID times, we are not one of them, so I need to wear a mask just to stay safe. I've said it before and I'll say it again, the safety is of the utmost importance to us. The 2021 Tailslandian River Fair is from October 28th to November 7th. And free admission is on November 1st, thereby bringing the front page of your Sunday newspaper. This ends our Border Collie What to Know. All information is also posted on the website. This is Carolina Ramirez, saying see you at the fair. I hope you have a blast.